It's not very light piano, but it floats. You know how it floats on your fingers? What I noticed about this piano is you don't want to keep like drawing into it too deep. You have to kind of float the sound because it's a light action.
No, that's a great piano.
Look at this. Look at this rack. How beautiful the rack is down here.
Rack is beautiful. It's a work of art.
Yeah, it is.
Let me see if I can get that. Wow.
Yeah, I'm going to keep going here.
So play one thing on it. Probably try some Schumann because that Schumann. I'm curious to see if it gets the.